Hey, I'm Charlie, and I think I messed up. I'm 17, I'm a junior in high school in a small town in New England. I love music and my friends. I'm an only child, so I spend a lot of time with my parents. I don't know what I want to do when I move out, not that it matters so much anymore. I have 3 cats, school is tiring. Looking back on it now, my life has been pretty normal, even though it didn't feel like it at the time. I guess it never does. But a few hours ago, everything changed. I don't really know how it happened. One moment, everything was normal. The next, I was, well, whatever this is. I wish I could talk to my friends about it. I'm gonna miss them a lot. But to say that they wouldn't understand is an understatement. So, everything's pretty messed up now. I'm Charlie. I'm 17, and I think I might have killed somebody.